I'm sorry. Am I making poor Sarah feel bad for throwing herself at you?
She's not after me.
Save it, Lucky.
This isn't about her, okay? This is about us.
Huh. Isn't it sweet how protective he is? You know, that's one of the reasons I fell in love with him. He used to protect me from all kinds of things. And now look at him. Protecting you from me.
You give us a minute alone, Sarah.
Why? So you can work on me one-on-one? Charm me into believing your lies? Sorry, Lucky, it's a little too late for that.
Please.
Wow. She even obeys.
I'm sorry, Elizabeth, I made a mistake.
Yeah, well, you didn't look too sorry last night.
It didn't mean anything to me, Elizabeth, and the fact that it hurt you is killing me. That moment with Sarah was nothing but just some sort of stupid impulse.
Shut up, Lucky. Just shut up. You know what? I counted on you to tell me the truth. Always. And ever since I got back, all you've been doing is...
What? Elizabeth, I am just as confused as you are. My feelings are all mixed up.
Well, you know what, Lucky? It's really quite simple. All you have to do is say what you mean. Will you do me that favor, please? Will you at least think before you speak and tell me the truth like you used to? Why don't you tell me the truth right now?
You want the truth? You want the truth? The truth is, I still want to get back on track with you, Elizabeth. I want us to be like we were.
How can you look me in the eye and say that?
Because I mean it.
I gave you every possible out, Lucky. I told you we could cut our losses. Admit how we really felt, part ways, and leave with happy memories of what you used to have. But time and time again, you said no. You asked me to hang on. You begged me to keep trying and allow you to keep trying.
I still feel that way.
You kissed my sister in Jake's parking lot, and you call that trying?
There's nothing going on between your sister and me, Elizabeth.
Don't insult my intelligence.
I was upset, okay? She came into Jake's. I yelled at her. I blew her off, and it ended up hurting her feelings. And so I went out after, and it caused this chain of...
Keep going.
A stupid impulse! I don't know! The point is, it was unimportant, it was trivial, it didn't mean anything. It happened, then it's done now.
So you're saying that last night was the only time? That this has never happened
before? No, it has never happened before.
Well, have you ever wanted to? Have you ever been attracted to my sister, Lucky?
I would never get involved with your sister, Elizabeth. It would end up hurting you.
That's not what I asked.
This conversation's a dead end.
Have you ever been on to my sister? Have you felt a connection with her, like you wanted to get closer? Like that time I found you in my studio. You guys were together and you were acting all weird.
Nothing happened. I swear that nothing happened.
Yeah, well, did you feel something, Lucky? Suppose the two of you were out here, right now, on this rooftop, by yourselves. Suppose she threw her arms around you and she leaned in for a kiss.
Sarah wouldn't do that because she doesn't want to hurt you either.
Right, well, suppose she did. Okay, she's in your arms. Her lips are next to yours. Would you want to kiss her?
What?
Well, would you, Lucky? Just answer the question. All I'm asking for is the truth. Would you want to kiss my sister if she happened to be in your arms?
Yes.
It's over. I am releasing you of your full-time job of trying to love me again.
No. No, Elizabeth, that's not what I want.
I deserve so much more. And I'm gonna get it. You know why? Because as of this very moment, I am wiping that slate clean. I am starting over.
Will you listen
to me? No, you listen to me. I am done being the charity project. Oh, poor Elizabeth. She's so in love. I can't let her down.
Yeah, well, I've been the fool one too many times. Standing with you in front of the minister, knowing that the love was gone from your eyes.
I'm the one who made the mistakes, not you.
Oh, good. Good. That's great, Lucky, because now we both can be done. And I, for one, am forgetting the entire thing. No more permanent lock that was so easily picked. No more roses or romantic dates that fell flat or desperate attempts to rewrite the past. I am getting on with my life, and I am pushing you and Sarah out of my mind. So good news, Lucky. You're free. You're free to go after Sarah or anybody else you want, because I don't give a damn. I should have cut my losses months ago, but I'm sure as hell cutting them now.